Doctor, one of my friends has been treated for lung cancer. Can you please tell me all about lung cancer remission and recurrence?
It's a very interesting question and a very common question that we come across. Remission is a term that we use when we talk about cancer not coming back. And all our aim when we treat any cancer is to avoid it from coming back. When is it important or when is it possible to attain remission? It is possible only when the cancer is diagnosed early enough. Early enough is when the cancer is diagnosed in stage 1, 2 and 3. A stage 4 cancer is not curable, and in stage 4 cancer you cannot attain a full remission. They'll always come back. In stage 1, we see the best of the results. In fact, about 80% of them can be cured. You know, we are talking about 5-year survival when we talk about cancers, but 80% of them will do very well. But when it comes to stage 2, the survival may come down to about 60% for 5 years. And as it goes to stage 3, the survival significantly drops. It's far worse, like about 30% or so. So when we look at a cancer which is an early cancer, the survival is far, far better compared to a patient who comes very late in the cancer.
Lung cancer remission and recurrence depends on various factors. Usually, when a patient comes to it earlier the stage, the more chance of better of the cure. So I think that Dr. Sandeep has already mentioned to you. Another very important thing in a remission is that how well the treatment was carried out in the first time. Like for example, if a patient has undergone surgery, how well the surgery was done, how efficiently surgery was done. Because when you do your surgery very efficiently, then the chance of remission is going to be much better. And the number of lymph node dissected. There are some technical aspects when you do surgery. The other thing is that when you want to undergo surgery in lung cancer, you must undergo with a surgical team which is having much better experience in the lung cancer resection. So all these things matter when you look into remission. When you are planned for a chemotherapy or radiotherapy in a lung cancer, how well the treatment was carried, whether the treatment was carried out in a precise or in a defined period. Because if you prolong the treatment for long time, it may compromise in the complete outcome and remission in the lung cancer. So the remission and to keep the patient in better survival depends on how well the surgery was carried out, how much dissection was done, whether the experienced person did the surgery, and the treatment with chemotherapy radiation, how much precisely the treatment was given, whether it was given in the precise or prescribed duration of treatment or not. So all those things matter when you look for a recurrence and remission. So if you have given in a patient with the early stage in a precise period and definite surgery has been done, very well surgery has been done, the chance of remission is going to be much higher. So remember, the other thing is that earlier the stage of the disease, chance of remission is much better. So this is about the recurrence and remission as far as the lung cancer is concerned.